There are multiple ways that student chaplains are able to serve you, and here's a couple of them. The first is we want to personally be connected to you, so that's through one-on-ones, having either weekly or bi-weekly one-on-ones with you, and just making sure that your transition into school is great and that you're continuing to care for yourself through these one-on-ones. Another way is through prayer. We as student chaplains are actively praying for you as students, but also the prayer culture here on our campus is very live and well. We have the prayer team during Vespers, and that's a student-led prayer team, and they're actively praying for not only you as students, but that specific space. And then also you have faculty, professors, and ACs and whatnot also praying for you, because at the end of the day, we care for you guys, and caring for you looks like praying for you. Another way is plugging you into campus, right? So we want to ensure that no one is lonely or feels lonely. So that's why, again, we have those one-on-ones, but also we want to ensure that you find community here. There's a place for everyone. There's a lot of different clubs and organizations that, that are here on campus for you specifically. And if not, then that's why we're here, and we're always willing to show up for you and meet with you and ensure that you feel seen and heard. My name is Talahiva Talanoa. I'm one of your student chaplains, and God loves you.